Boss. It's from this new record that I have, Foreclosure American Dreams. It's about a very specific kind of shitty boss. Hopefully one that you've never come in contact with. But yeah, I think I wrote this one on tour, and it was one of those ones where you're like, it comes to you while you're driving in the middle of the night, and then you like pull off in a truck stop, and then like write it on a napkin, and then you're looking around, and you're like, I shouldn't be in this truck stop. But you got a song. So, what are you gonna do? This song is called Wake Up or Live Life Alone. And thank you so much for listening, I really appreciate it. And if you guys want to come up closer, that would be wonderful. But if not, that's totally cool too. No pressure, man.
Today's a good day. Your boss is sick today, so you walk a little louder and the eggshells melt away, and on your lunch break you eat in the common space, and you walk right past his office and he doesn't call your name, and you don't feel nauseous when you smell that he sneer, that ominous cloud of Ralph Lauren cologne loaded heavy past your ear, and you don't slink to the copier, slouched over and slink, and he isn't there behind you, his hand pressed on your hip. Well, you are an angel, and he is an asshole, and you deserve harm. He just deserves harm. So tomorrow don't set your alarm. So did his wife. You thought that he loved you, and she was a bitch. You thought that he'd leave her, yeah, and you'd both get hitched. Well, you are an angel, he's just a whore. You deserve roses, and he just deserves thorns. So tomorrow sleep like a newborn.
Yeah, thank you.